In a move to find amicable solution on the issues related to the creation of new districts in Manipur, another high-level tripartite talks between the Centre, United Naga Council and Manipur State Government was conducted in Senapati district. Joint Secretary for Ministry of Home Affairs, Northeast in charge, Satyendra Garg, chaired the ninth segment of talks at DRDA Conference Hall. A report.
In view of the ongoing talks between the Centre, Manipur Government and United Naga Council on ground of district creations in the state, another round of tripartite talks was recently held at DRDA Conference Hall in Senapati District Headquarters. The first round of tripartite talks was held in New Delhi on March 19, 2017 to find a solution to the UNC's demands to revoke the decision of the previous state government to create seven new districts in November 2016 that bifurcated Naga areas in the form of new districts. Satyendra Garg, Joint Secretary, Northeast in charge, Ministry of Home Affairs, who represented the centre, chaired the high-level talks with representatives from the United Naga Council and Manipur State Government. During the meeting, representatives from the three sides reviewed the agreements made in the previous talks, while the UNC voiced its strong disappointment on the non-adherence of the four MOUs signed with assurance from the other parties with regards to district creations.
The whole issue has to be resolved in it's basically like form where like issues are addressed of say UNC and including the concern of the students where like results will be coming and they need certificates and all this thing. So everything issues connected with creation of a district and a result thereof were discussed. And of course like both sides had their different point of view. Manipur also said like yes, they want to do certain things, but because of they have to keep every community in board and they have to keep everybody's point of view, so they need slightly more time.
Acknowledging the importance of finding an amicable solution and keeping in mind the interest of every community of the state, another agreement was signed during the meeting where all the stakeholders agreed to hold another round of talks on 28th July 2018 in Senapati district. Meanwhile, the state government agreed to address all the issues which it had agreed upon earlier and come up with concrete proposal in the next round of talks. Satyendra Garg said that the state government will go back to each and every point which had been agreed earlier and will come out with final solution to the issue and discuss it in the next meeting.
Yeah, if there is a problem, there must be solution. I am quite optimistic there will be solution, but the modalities will be spell out only when we sit down together and then final the result will come out.
Finding an amicable solution will boost the morale of the society at large and retain peace both in hill and valley.